on the auspicious occasion of the Parsi New Year, we decided to get you some tasty Parsi food. Now, all I know about Parsi food is the delicious dhansak. So I'm going to meet Chef Sunil Atle and find out more about Parsi food and also what he's preparing for us today. Hi, Sunil.
Hello, Pujo.
So what are we preparing today?
Everybody knows dhansak and patrani machi. But today I'm making a chicken preparation. This is known as margi masali. This is basically a chicken masala sort of dish.
Heat a frying pan and pour 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. Put 1 teaspoon jeera followed by chopped onions and stir till nice brown. For a little spice, add 1/2 teaspoon green chilies. Now put 2 teaspoons of ginger garlic paste and cook till the pungent garlic smell starts coming. Time to add the spices. Add a little jeera powder, coriander powder and 1.5 inch of cinnamon stick. Keep stirring. Now add the chicken pieces. Cook for 5 to 7 minutes and then add chopped tomatoes. Cook till they are completely mashed. The chicken is almost ready. To finish, add salt and some water. Cover and leave it on medium to slow fire till the water dries off completely. Remove the lid and margi masali is ready. Portion it out on a plate and garnish with spinach leaves, put some potato julians and serve with naan and some chunda. You too can get the right taste, just follow the instructions carefully. The key is to keep low on spices and cook well. Khushbu Patodia, UTVi, Mumbai.